Good afternoon. We're in Arsenal territory, North London. I'm with a very, very loyal Gooner, Jake Corr. He's absolutely fantastic. He's a great, great guy. He's done a lot of work to raise awareness for a lot of very, very good causes. Jake, talk us through it.
So what we do is walk and talk. We started to do last season. We walked and talked with the Crystal Palace fans where we got walked together from Selhurst Park to the Emirates on match day.
Yeah.
Just to raise awareness for mental health.
Yeah.
About 150 fans walking together.
Yeah, that's amazing, isn't it? Really, and you got so much good publicity. I mean, you've got loads of, you raise loads of awareness as well. Yeah. What's your call? Because you're doing it again this year, aren't you?
We don't do it for fundraising. We do it for awareness, because it actually helps people. As you saw, we had one person called Ed, but we landed in the wheelchair.
Yeah.
He was socially isolated before he did the walks.
Yeah.
And now he's friends with us and goes to the football, and goes out
fantastic.
All the time.
Fantastic.
So it's also getting people out and about and meeting each other, because it weren't like a fat Arsenal fans in London, but Palace fans, and they're all sharing together.
Fantastic, that's amazing. And I know you got so much out of it personally as well yourself, didn't you? Because you've sort of had a few issues with that as well.
Yeah, I suffer from mental health. I used to do blogs about it, and I saw it. It was on Twitter through Lee Adams and Paul's Twitter feed, the organizer.
Yeah.
And they were back, and so that's how I got involved with them.
Fantastic. And as I say, you've got big plans again for Palace Arsenal this year.
Yes, it's on the game day when we play Palace at the Emirates.
Yeah.
And we're doing it again from Terrace Park to the Emirates, and more details will be released soon.
Fantastic. So we're going to do a lot more ahead of that particular match and particular walk. So watch your space. We're going to get Jake on the podcast, and we're going to do other bits and pieces in terms of video. So it's for an amazing cause. Well done, Jake.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much for your time. It's an absolute privilege to meet you. And we'll speak soon.
Thank you again.
Cheers, mate.